One of the most unique things that we have achieved in the last 50 years is racial harmony. This was not automatic. This was something that we worked hard and to make sure that we continue to be a cohesive society. And to do this, we have to continue. This is one of the very important reasons why we will continue to have prosperity. Because without harmony, nothing works. Nothing can function, nothing can take root, no investment will ever come. And therefore, it is important for all communities to come together, work together, remain united as one Singapore. And in anything we do, we always remember for ourselves that what we do it with you, for you, and for Singapore.